large fire at a local playground.
It's arson, and we have the new surveillance video that may reveal who did it. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live at Rushton Elementary. Marcus?
Laura, it is a rather odd sight, a charred playground wrapped in crime tape, and it's not something you would expect to see at one of our area schools, but it is what is left after a weekend arson. By the time the first officer got on the scene, the blaze was already out of control. On fire, the playground kids use here at Rushton Elementary School in Mission.
The fire actually started in the rubberized mulch that they put down at the base of the playground.
Mulch that police say is extremely flammable, and there's perhaps no better proof than this.
It's important to note that this type of small prank could turn into something much larger than what it did.
The school surveillance camera actually captured video of the suspects. Three people seen walking up to the playground around 9:45 Saturday night. They then hang around for roughly 8 minutes and leave.
I don't know if they intended to set the entire playground on fire, but it was dangerously close to the building, and the heat of the fire actually broke out two of the windows at the school, and we're very fortunate that the school itself did not catch on fire.
That's the first thing Tom Lucas thought when we showed him the video. He's got two kids who attend school here.
I just hope they catch them and do as much as they can to them.
The video should be a huge help to police as they search for the suspects.
Somebody's got to know who they are, because they must just live right around here.
And tonight, that mulch that was set on fire over the weekend, still charred there. And again, this playground still wrapped in crime tape tonight. And Mr. Lucas, there are a gentleman who lives in the neighborhood. He's certain that the people behind this fire live somewhere close to the school. And because of the nature of this crime and the severity of the damage, police say all three people you saw in that video could face felony arson charges. We're live in Mission tonight. I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.